show, John Murray here on Tip 10. Maybe the high winds are a message from the gods to election candidates that they don't want posters defacing our telegraph poles, but maybe not. The big political news yesterday, well, the backdrop of the Sinn Féin press conference went on fire. An over-eager Angus O'Snuddick is the chief suspect.
That means born in the bondholders.
Maybe it's the size of my brain, but I'm a little bit confused.